Introduction. Causes of climate change. Many things can cause climate change to change all on its own. Earth's distance from the sun can change. The sun can send out more or less energy. Oceans can change. For example, when a volcano erupts, it can change our climate.
A heat wave is a sudden rise from the normal temperature of a place for over 2 days. India has many heat waves annually, and the frequency and intensity of these
increased concentration of small dust particles in the lower troposphere, and thus the summer monsoon rainfall also reduces.
Of the northern hemisphere, to depend on snowpacks or snow reservoirs that store water during the cooler months and release it when it's needed in the warmer, drier months.
Hello, hi.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Tulash Elsini. I'm
Hello.
We are from Caleb Business International School.
Hello.
Today, we'll be representing a team in our school called Young Entrepreneurs Club and tell you about a project that we've been working on for the past 3 months called STEM Farm. It has been presented for sale to grow plants. STEM Farm is a student-led project, and it's also a project that we did for the British Council this past year. It's also a system of agriculture.
Agriculture contributes nearly 1/4 of global greenhouse gas emissions. Uses 37% of land, excluding Antarctica, and accounts for
farming. You make use of the soil, which is either sandy, loamy, or clay. But in this one, you use a soft.
Exactly, sports plants. Apart from advocacy, they also learn enterprise, collaboration, and communication, critical thinking, and problem-solving skills.
RDI tape senses the pulse of the plant, if they are dry or not. And then once the RDI tape realizes that, okay, the thing is dry, it immediately releases water to the plant. And once it sees that the thing is not dry, it stops releasing water to the plant. Now, you can look up here and you can see a canopy. Now, what gets out of the canopy? If you can look outside now, it's raining. And now, this canopy helps to prevent our farm.
So conserving water conserves energy that reduces greenhouse gas pollution. Some ways to save water are: turn off the faucet while brushing your teeth, fix leaks, use a low